everybody. Gadgets here. Going out this weekend, do a little hiking. Here in Virginia, I've got a little small section that I can't finish. I've been all around it, and this weekend I'm gonna knock it out. I think it's only a 8 mile section of the AT, but I need to get it completed. And I'll tie up a good part of Virginia for me. It's in what's called the James River Face Wilderness section of the AT, in Glasgow, right where it ends. Or where I will end at tomorrow will be at the James River footbridge at the 501 intersection there. But to do an overnighter, I will add in some of the other side trails from the wilderness area. We'll start out, I think it's the Glenwood Horse Trail, and then it connects on to Gunner Ridge, and then Gunner Ridge leads you right into the AT. Actually, I'm gonna plan on camping at Marble Spring. That's where I ended at a couple years ago, so that's where we'll make camp at. And then actually backtrack some, but we'll head north on the AT and end at the James River footbridge. So that's the plans. We'll see what happens. Hopefully I can knock this section off my list. And we'll talk to y'all later. Thank you for watching. Yep, this is part of the wilderness trail, Gunner Ridge. Man, it's thick. Yeah, let me tell you, in the wilderness section, no maintenance at all. Oh man, this is crazy. All right. Didn't have too many views today. We're headed down to James River Footbridge, Glasgow. I think we're about 2 miles south of Matt's Creek Shelter. Stop there and take a little break. Finish up at the bridge.